with you is the fountain of life. For with you is the fountain of life. Breathe into that fountain of eternal life, love, peace, and joy. Remember the wonderful words of our brother and teacher. Rejoice and be glad. I have come that you may have life, and life abundantly. Daily Word also shares that our scripture today, the affirmation is the healing power of Spirit renews me. Breathe that truth in. The healing power of Spirit renews me. Healing life of God is located in every cell, every atom, every fiber, every molecule of our being. I invite you to breathe in and see that life glow brightly, moving from your head all the way down to your feet, renewing, restoring, cleansing, strengthening this wonderful body temple. The healing power of Spirit renews me. We also know the prospering power of Spirit revitalizes me. There is nowhere in this universe that God's good is missing. It's all around us, here within us. We live, move, and have our being. Abundant good. I am a prosperous child of God. Breathe that truth in. The prospering power of Spirit revitalizes me. The comforting light of Spirit now flows through me. I know what to do, and I do it gratefully. Breathe that truth into your heart. We are always being guided by the light of God to know what to do. Every step is revealed perfectly when we need it. If there is doubt or confusion, let it go. There is no doubt in God. As you continue to breathe, and I invite you to smile. Put a joyful smile on your face as you light up this body temple from the Christ of your being through your mind out into this wonderful manifestation you call you. Smile. Smile in your throat. Smile in your heart. Smile in your stomach. Smile in your toes, in your hands, in your back, in your spleen, in your skin. Let the joy of God light this being. You are the light of the world, and we show it by being joyful. In the quiet of our being, just for a few moments, allow that joy to heal, to prosper, to bless, to guide, to be the love of God. Go within and know the joy of God. Rejoice and be glad. come, that you may have life, and life abundantly. And so it is.
Just one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice singing, so they hear what's on your mind. And when you look around, you'll find there's more than
no sin.